It is May 2nd, 2019, and things are swell today.